For some kids, junior high can be brutal, especially if you had to deal with daily bullying. It was so bad when James McNear was in middle school, he just dropped his backpack every day and took it, until the day one of his classmates, who he didn't even know that well, stepped in, stood up, and said, "Enough." That moment played out 40 years ago. Looking back, that one moment really shaped both of their lives. Tonight, emotional proof that bullying is powerful, but standing up to bullying is even more powerful. We head back to that influential spot for a moving story that'll hit close to home for every bully, every victim, and every teacher and parent who's experienced it. Eric Hansen's This Is Iowa, Monday on KCCI 8 News at 6, or like my Facebook page, and I'll post it here so you can watch it online.